So we've had Santa. Now we also have the Prime Minister of Manitoulin Island with us. I guess I gave him that name last year, and he said everybody's been talking about it and kidding him about it ever since. Robbie Shawana is here to sing a song for us once again. Tell me a little bit about your influences and why you chose a Roy Orbison song tonight.
Well, Roy Orbison's got quite the voice, and he can sing really high. He could sing really low. But for this song in particular, it really spreads the message of we're so busy with shopping and everything else. But we got to really remember the reason is giving your time and everything else, and which is why I'm here today. But the song I'm going to sing as well, it's about this person who's busy shopping and avoiding this person who's homeless. And I'm just to remind, maybe to help others who are less fortunate, and as well to maybe open your homes to somebody who may be alone, or invite them over for Christmas dinner.
Well said, Robbie. Okay, Robbie Shawana, the Prime Minister of Manitoulin Island, to sing Roy Orbison's Pretty Paper.
So